This tutorial will show you how to set up unconditional call forwarding. This is only for the Aquarius network. Unconditional call forwarding allows you to send all your incoming calls to voicemail, a busy signal, or to a predetermined phone number. This is a great feature if your internet stops working or you'll be away from home for an extended period. This is a simple feature to set up, and here's how to do it. After you've logged into your account, click the Call Forwarding tab. On the Call Forwarding page, you'll see three radio buttons, and yours is probably set to ring your home phone. But for this tutorial, you are going to select Forward All Calls To. Once you select this feature, a warning box will appear and explain this feature will deactivate any other call forwarding rules you may have enabled. If this is what you want to do, click the OK tab. Now click the drop-down menu and select how you want your inbound calls to be handled. You will have the option to send all your calls to voicemail, to a busy signal, or to another number. For this tutorial, we're going to select Other and send all calls to another number. Now put in the number to forward all your calls to. Now go to the bottom of the page and click Save My Forwarding Rules, and you are done.